Hello, and welcome to another quick video tutorial from epoxyjewelry.com. Today, I'm going to show a neat idea that I discovered with our new glass cabochets. In our other video, we showed how to glue an image, a photo, printed picture, to the back of them, and how to put it inside of a finding, like these. But what I discovered with these is, I don't know if you can see that, but the back edge, there's a slight bevel between the front and the back. And when you put these together, it forms a little valley. So, this is a very quick tutorial. I'm not going to even show really how I did this, but it's real easy to do. What I did was I took two with two different images and glued them together back to back, and then that left a little valley in between them there, see? And I was able to run a wire around it and twist it and make a double-sided pendant. Now, you say, well, that doesn't help you a lot because it'll stay in one position. I have ordered a bunch of these. These are, let's see if the camera will focus on them. These are ball bearing swivels. And they will actually allow your pendant to spin. So my idea is, if you're wearing this throughout the day, it would change sides. So it would be like having two pendants in one. I'm not sure why that's not focusing on there. Let me try that again here. There we go. See, that's a little ball-bearing pendant, or ball-bearing swivel right here. And so, all you do... Now, I'm not very good at doing wire work, but it's not difficult. You can see the difference in... This is my second one. And this was the first one I did. You can see there's a big difference in quality just from one to another. And so we're going to have these little swivels available. And you can make a pendant double-sided. And so if you have children and grandchildren or whatever, you could put one of them on each side or just two of any image that you so desire. So throughout the day, I mean, if I twist that thing will spin forever, you know, because it's really easy, so it won't get tangled up or anything. And as you wear it throughout the day, it'll just change sides. Anyway, that's all I wanted to show. Again, this is something we'll have very soon, the swivels, in a couple of weeks. And all I used was just some jewelry wire that I got offline. I don't really know anything about it spec-wise, but any wire will go in between. And all you do is you just stretch it around the edges, making sure to bend it, and then when you get to the end of it, you just take your wire working pliers and twist it, and that'll pull it tight so it won't come apart. And the wire just sits inside that groove that's naturally made by putting these back to back. So I thought you'd find that interesting, and it's just another way to make these. Thanks again for watching. Again, this is all products from epoxyjewelry.com. See you later.